Hello, everybody. This is Light My Jedi, and welcome to some more of Donkey Kong Country 3 for Super Nintendo. As you probably saw in the last video, I am playing this on the Wii U Virtual Console. At least I don't actually have a Super Nintendo, much though I'd like to have one. Anyways, other favorites, and here's the first bonus. And click stars. This one can be a little bit hairy with the conveyor belt. Ooh, that was perfect. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. Wow. Wait, dude, I thought she was gonna have some kind of seizure or something. Still, this is not a good way to start out the video. Anyways, those, I guess you probably couldn't tell those bristles are starting to have started rolling. Dang it. Oh, darn. Wow, I'm doing terrible. Yeah, it shows how long I've spent since I've played this part of the game. Oh, found a land of bear coin. That's good. Time to make it to the halfway. Okay, that was kind of risky, but whatever. Alright, good. Oh, dang it. I was gonna get that third patch. Okay, there's the halfway. So that's some progress. If I'm not mistaken, one of the second ones will be hidden in one of the trees. Right there, I think. Yep, I found it. And I have a good strategy for this. Let's go round and round. Okay, that worked quite well. Oh! Now Dixie was walking on top of Kitty's and going out the exit. Nice. You let that come off this roll off. There you go, so I had a feeling that there's another one coming. And down here. Oh, another extra life balloon and as well as getting hit. Oh, darn. Well, I was kind of... Yeah, I came close to hitting that. Good. Oh, I don't think I could actually hit it without falling off into the pit, which is unfortunate. Oh, dang it! Oh, wow, I was not paying attention. But at least I've got all the bonuses. As yet, I'm unsure if I'm going to be able to do the rest of the game in this recording session. Oh, darn. That didn't work out. Oh, great. There's a detaper right there. I almost forgot. I did get Minecraft for Wii U. And I also, just yesterday, got Skyward Sword. You know, not the actual disc, but the software on the Nintendo eShop. Whoa, hey, I actually got that buzz that time. I didn't think I could actually do that. For the bristles, there we go. Oh, wow. I always seem to get hit there. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Whoa, I don't know how I'd best pull that off. But whatever. Okay. I need to get focused. Oh wait, I could've just dropped it down here. Alright, let's go ahead and hit this spot and see what's in it. Ooh, that's nice. Finally completed that level. Alright. Time to... This is really an annoying level, sometimes. These are the barrels. They're just really random. Oh. There we go, that one. Okay. There, are you happy? Okay. Oh, dang it. I almost made that. So much for trying to get that one try. Darn. Yeah, this is an annoying level. Yeah, I forgot how annoying this was. Oh, dang it. Okay, good. Made it that time. Okay, the game is nice to me. Oh. That was terrible. Okay. First bonus here. I think there's only one bonus, kind of think of it. gosh, he has two. Darn it. Straight up. Okay, good. Okay, that is actually... Hey. Oh, whatever. Anyways, to reach the second bonus, you're gonna need Squitter. Ooh. Oh, straight. Thank you. Okay, let's see if I can do this though. Wait, darn it. Okay, I should do that the way the game intended for me to do it. Trust me, it's harder than the Game Boy Advance version. Whoa, not sure how I pulled that off. Alright, there we go. Now we can get moving. Alright, this is kind of a great idea. Uh-oh! That was not good. Okay, we're going to clear again. Now for the hero coin. Straight up. Good. This hero coin is actually kind of hard. As a matter of fact, I think I'm gonna switch to Kitty. Ah, that was a little slow. Wow. No go. Okay, we got it this time. Okay, good. And it was level. Okay, that was not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. So now let's see if we can do this. Is supposed to get the clue from the other... the Baffles code room? Okay, let's see what we got here. X, A... X, Y, Y, X. Oh, dang it. I screwed up. A, Y, Y, B, X, A. Ah, I can't memorize it. Okay, that one has got a really easy one. And these are randomly generated. Okay, this level is not exactly the best. It's one of a kind in this game. And you've got to watch out for the lightning. And this Whoa. Motion based on where you're gonna... Whoa. Come on. Okay. And you, another thing, you gotta watch out for when you're in the water. Because lightning might strike the water, then you're toast, kid. Whoa. Okay, we're in the clear now. Let's wait. Oh, dang. Okay. Oh, dang. That was what I wanted to happen. So much for beating this on one try. Okay. We're in the halfway, so that's some progress. Now I gotta get all the way fast. Whoa. Look at the buzzes. I've acted like an umbrella. And I think I just saw a little lag. And... oh, let's see, why is it showing how that there... yes, there's lightning involved with this bonus. And adds stage hazard. Now we're good. Okay, we've got the tongue letters now, we're just gonna make our way. Whoa. Wow. That was really not nice. Okay. What the lightning kind of goofed up. Okay, good. Okay. We're at the end now. So now... next up, we've got Coin Dozer Clamor. This is where we're near our Dixie right now. These Coin Dozer guys here, they'll try to push off a cliff. Uh-oh. See, perfect example. Don't you dare. You bear off his... matter of fact, you practically need Dixie. Wait a minute. Sure, the first. Hey, wait, what's in this patch? Oh, there's the bonus. I just saw it in the tree. Okay, 30 stars. Not as bad as the other bonus. Wait, what? That monster was hidden behind that tree. Don't know how I missed it. Okay, what's in this rocky spot? Ooh, one up. Not that I need it. Okay. Ooh, man, this can be hard. Whoa. Now we're going for the team throw. Oh, Coinos, what are you doing? This is kind of tricky. Of course it'd be up, hidden off screen. Okay, good. Whoa, man, that sure kicked me off of him. There's the real coin. Now. Okay. Whoa. Okay, that works. Okay, we're at the end. Didn't quite well. Now, this is the last level I'm gonna do in this world before I do the Lost World, or most of it. And then actually, this level left and right are reversed, but for whatever reason, the up and down. Yeah, that's right. Up and down are not reversed. Anyways. Whoa, looks like I was gonna get hit. And the first bonus is actually right over here. And we're actually gonna be Endgard the Swordfish for the bonus. Whoa. And I'm focusing more on precision than speed. Okay, we got it. Okay. Wait a minute, what's up here? Oh, nothing. I'm just kind of looking around, getting my bearings again. Oops. Wow. Okay, there's the halfway, that's something. Okay, I'm not gonna question that. Oh, and I got this glitch happen in the game with advanced version with that sign there. Where I somehow got past the no animal sign with Endgard. I don't really know how it happened, but it's not exactly a good glitch, because then I won't be able to beat the level. Okay, we should be getting close to the home stretch. I gotta watch out, there's two fish up here. And you see that bananas? Don't follow them. They'll try to lure you away from the loot. Oh. Whatever. I need to make sure I get this one shot, but it's not gonna be that hard. You just basically swim in a circle while collecting the stars. Oh, dang, missed the star. Okay, we're good. Now for the coin. Dixie's not exactly ideal, but... Oh, hey, somehow got on the first try without even expecting that to work. Anyway, we're not ever going to actually depart this world. And now, if I can... Oh, okay. Get up there. Hey, come on! We're gonna get the shell. Doing some backtracking. And we're good to go. Wait a minute, I'm gonna review, see what we've got. Oh, okay, we already did this. Okay, we can actually go ahead and go back to Lake Rangitanga. And get this over with. Okay, now we can get a banana bird in exchange for the shell. And actually, in a fun fact, in the Game Advance port, that particular bear was moved over to the exclusive world called Pacifica. Okay, I guess I'm going to take care of the one more side quest. Alright, well now we're gonna eat the wrench and take it to Razor Ridge. Is there a bear? And yes, that the one of the lifts isn't working. But that's because he needs the wrench. And good, I didn't have to wait long. Alright. And this bear, we're gonna give him the wrench. Never, that's not very nice. Oh. Oh, for some reason I didn't notice that I was... oh boy. X, A, X, E, Y, X. Ugh! No. Let's see. B, Y, X, B, X, Y. Oh, okay. I was just guessing on that last one because I couldn't remember. Apparently I guessed right, though. Okay, one moment. Or no, another moment. Alright, we've gotten ready for another side quest. Did you notice there's a flower suddenly appeared? It only appears after you completely clear Razor Ridge, if you're playing the Super Nintendo version. Anyways, let's get by. Alright. Oh, for a second I thought the game got softlocked or something. Is some of them quite magical? Oh, that's foreshadowing. Anyway, we can go ahead and go here. So let's go ahead and talk to him. Okay, this is given. So we got four of his specials. And he'll actually have something to say if you have all the bear coins before. I mean, all the bonus coins before coming here. Something like about you cheating. Okay, this level is actually pretty hard. Bananas. And the majority of the... Oh! That was dumb of me. Anyways, this, the most, the majority of the bonus missions... There's bonus barrels here, or banana missions. Not all of them are, but most of them. Whoa. Okay. This is kind of awkward. These controls with squawks are a bit clumsy, and how did I miss that one? And by the way, Boomer's last special costs 25 bonus coins. And also, another difference from the in the Game Boy Advance version is in the Game Boy Advance version. And each special now costs 15 bear coins. Oh! Dang it! Oh. And also, at least in the Game Boy Advance version, you can actually have more webs out at once. Whoa! Okay, where's the last one? Okay, we're good. Or not. This is the second of three bonuses in this entire level. Anyways, you have to beat Dixie. And, oh boy, it begins. So, this rather, now you have to you stay alive. And the bees are actually color-coded. Jump on the red ones, but the green ones, you can just go under. Oh, darn. That was not good. Okay. We're good again. We need to make sure Perry stays alive, though. And we almost made it, too. Anyway, we're gonna have to come back here now. And I guess I might actually, you know, if it takes too long, I'll just cut footage. And also, in the Game Advance version, they did slow the running speed of the stampede down a little bit. So it's a little bit easier. Oh, and when you're also, when you're fighting for damage, you can double jump. I just thought I'd mention that. Darn, why'd I do that? Okay, I got this. Wow. Okay, I got it. I'm actually gonna leave a save state here. Because I'm not going through that again. Okay, I'm definitely cutting out footage of the failures. Doing that on purpose. Anyways, we can go to the next level. This one is not fun. Darn, I always take damage there every time I go into that bonus. And this bonus is super annoying because of the bazooka! Okay, that time I didn't. Only because I managed to squeeze in between. Hey, don't you dare do that. What? At least I have pretty much infinite tries getting into there. Come on. Quick putting them on the opposite side that I'm on. Alright, we're done with that bonus. Okay. That's one way to do that. Okay. And I'm actually gonna kind of cheese this a little. I think that's actually something. Oh, okay, I thought there might be something. I'm probably thinking of later the level. Okay, we should be close to halfway. I'm gonna look and see real quick. Oh, I'm definitely thinking of somewhere later. And whoa, I thought I was gonna get hit. Oh boy, this is gonna be hard. Okay, there's something over there. There's a coin. Yep, I just saw a bonus up there. One of two. Okay, we've got this in the bag easily. Okay. I was afraid that something like that would happen. There's a balloon over there on that one platform on the, beside the bee, but I'm not going for it. It's not worth it, in my opinion. Too hard. And here's this level, which has built around the Tyrant Twins cover cloud. Those guys right there. We gotta maybe go up here. Yeah, up here. Oh. That was not what I had planned. Oh boy. There's a bonus here. There's something else up here. Get up there. Okay, I think that'll do it. Okay, we're good. Fire. Good. Forty stars now. I shot those web there to kill the Chatter Twins because they're annoying. Okay. We're good again. There's actually something up there. There's the third bonus. Or is that the second? Okay, we're good. Although that was kind of risky, jumping over the cliffs like that. But for all I know, who knew this ceiling could hinder my jump, like in Kaizo. Now we gotta follow these guys to these bananas. Wait, oh, that was only the second most. Okay. You get the third. And here's the bonus. And it's not easy at all. Whoa. And you gotta wait for these guys to move before you get the banana. Whoa, that could be bad. Ooh, he's starting to freak out a little. Whoa. Okay, we're good. We won't ever have to say hello to this level again. Nice, here's the last level before that we're gonna do. And you're gonna come to heat Swoopy in this level. And then the reason? Oh, yeah, the buzz. Now that was really funny for some reason. This real reason. Whoa. And they're actually really finicky to try and defeat. It's a little bit easier. Okay, we're good. For this bonus, there's. I'm trying to remember how many there are. One or two? Two. two bonuses, I think. Whoa. I almost got hit by that buzz. Now, here for the same bonus, you want to actually go up. And I always take damage there. And I'm creating another restore point here. Jeez, this is not easy. Okay, I guess I won't cut footage there. Well, actually, yeah, I will. Anyways, this one is really tough. This coin. It could easily be screwed up. Anyways, there's the halfway. And then this bristles will fall too. So you gotta be careful then. Whoa, I thought I was gonna get hit there. Okay, that bonus is lenient. Okay, we're good. Drat. Anyway. Okay, this gets pretty nasty. Ooh. Wait, I think we're at the end. Yep. We are. But we're one bonus coin short. Few more? I only need one more. And I have to walk away since we're one coin short. 1 second, please. At home, so we could take some bus to the recycle. And, you know, I'm gonna save the game just in case the unthinkable happens. And sure, I'll save the game. I'm doing the rest of the side quests after all of the levels are done. Platforming levels, that is. Although I am going to take a break during the credits. Maybe I'll actually do the post-conjuring on the side quests, though. The ringing side quests. Alright, here's the first round. Oh, yeah, the final boss. Oh, wow. That was bad. Wow. I'm probably going for fight chaos again, aren't I? Yep. Okay, that worked quite well. That's actually a technique I learned from James John Quick. Which is actually a pretty nice organization. And now, here's a random Wizard of Oz reference of sorts. An old enemy, K-Rool, manipulating, like chaos from behind the scenes. No. Kiro's weak point here? Yeah, Victor's fall is at his real weak point is that backpack he's wearing. Wow, I did terrible. And of course now he's flailing around trying to regain control. Whoa, I almost got hit. Okay, I kind of cheesed this one a little bit. And that one I kind of messed up slightly. Then we've got another phase, and then another phase after that. And I actually like to go above him. K-Rool. And wow, there's no way I'll be able to get that in time. Okay. Time for the final phase. Wow. How? Okay. I need to be much more careful this time. Whoa. That was way too close. I was playing the Game Boy Advance version, I probably would have gotten hit there. Okay. Third phase. Which I'll be able to fly over him. Gotta wait for that platform to come back. Get a good opportunity. Okay. I can't tell if that missed or not. Oh, it hit. Wait. Okay. Wait until it fires. Wait till... Okay, that's it. Now I've got some stuff to do, so I'll be back in a moment. Okay, I don't know how I'm getting Ching Chump on here. The only cheat I used was his extra lives. So, I don't get it. I should have gotten lives, shouldn't I? Let's go ahead and get some more lives from Lake Rakatanga. Wow. Terrible. Ugh. Can't even make it to DK Barrel on the easiest level of the game. Huh. try and get a few lives. Because I forgot to do that cheat that gives extra lives. What? Oh, great. Just great. Okay, I think that should be enough lives for the moment. Get to watch the longest one. And, but at least this next one, all we have to worry about is survival. And the hero coin, but that's at the very end. That'll lead us free to focus, but also the controls are somewhat inverted. Hold on, I think I... 1 second. Never mind. I thought there was something my mom might have forgotten. Whoa. Dang it. I was afraid that would happen. Whoa. And, well, gotta be careful here. I guess you can buy it without. They are so lenient. Well, that can happen. There is halfway point, however. So, but thing is, they changed that in the Game Boy Advance, so there's no halfway in the Game Boy Advance. His counterpart to this level. So you have to do it all in one shot in the Game Boy Advance port. Okay, got that feel that time. And also in the Game Boy Advance version, the red bees can no longer be killed by fire. So, of course, I end up changing some of the bees to green. Okay, we're getting close to the halfway. Okay, good. We're at the halfway. I can do this. You're done. I can guarantee that. themselves. This is gonna take a long time to convert. At least we got a few lives to spare. If we get down to one life, that's when I'll start using safe states. I think I'm gonna make it this time. Yep. Alright. That was a lot easier than I expected. Lost World? Oh, excuse me? We're in the Lost World, Wrinkly. I guess that's the final boss. I'll end this. So you can do the side quest in the final and then in another video. And this turns out this is a volcano, and we just awakened it. Oh, and that ramp extending just is only in the Super Nintendo version. For some reason. I'm just gonna skip the text. And this boss is actually kind of tricky. Okay, now. Okay. So you have to actually hit his propeller this time. Okay, and the shaft, apparently. Oh, I like this. Is the motion glitch within this game with the Kongs not being used? Whoa, for a second I thought I was actually gonna get myself hit by doing that. 1, 2, 3, yep. Whoa. What? Uh-oh. Why is it? I thought it was gonna alternate. Seriously, why can't I hit him? Oh, there we go. Why do you think I was coming off that side? That's not how it works. Oh, yeah, I was. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. At least I had the sense to save in case I game over. And in case you notice, you do have to jump on top of those electrodes. when he's down here. At least when they're not turned on. I have to be super careful. I missed whether or not that hit or not. Too early. Oh, never mind. I keep my both Kongs as long as possible. Oh, dang it. Darn it. I goofed up. Barely on time. Why is it always coming out this side now? He never used to do that to me, for me. Oh, now it comes out the other side. Wow. I can't seem to get past this boss. I don't know what's with him. Yeah, I don't recall having this hard of a time with him before. On the Wii U. So what is going on? Something's going on here. I don't really know what it is. Wow. Darn it. Seriously, I don't understand why I'm having such a hard time with this boss. Okay. Alright, that's better. Spawn, barrel, spawn. Ah. Uh-oh. Yeah, I kind of screwed that up royally there. I guess I'd better give this one more shot before I quit. This is the final take. Due to time constraints on the video. Frustrating. Come on. I just want this over with already. You know that cube rule? Whoa. Truly. Okay. Where's the barrel? There. Spawn barrel. Where are you? One more hit, I think. Oh, whoops. Wow, I'm doing horrible. Okay. Yep, we finally did it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go to Funky. Wow, how'd I get stuck? So now, Funky's actually got a new ride for us, the gyrocopter. Anyways, let's go ahead and save the game, and then I'm gonna have to. No. They've end the recording. So now, there's four more birds. We're gonna do that next video. So, I guess I'll see you next time. So long, everyone. Bye!